This video demonstrates how to replace the wick in a WK95C8, a WK95C8C, WK95C8B, or a WK95C8RB. Brought to you by the GHP Group, Incorporated. Warning: make sure the heater is cool before touching it. All replacement components must be approved by GHP Group, Inc. Residual kerosene may damage clothing, tables, floors, etc. Please take the proper precautions necessary to avoid possible damages and choose your location accordingly. To change the wick, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver. Work gloves are optional. Make sure that the wick is lowered by triggering the safety shutoff device. Remove the screws. Then lift the cabinet. Open the battery case and remove the batteries. Remove the screws holding the battery case in place. Remove the fuel cap. Pull the knob off. Remove the base. Then put the knob back on. Remove the wind cover. Remove the four wing nuts. Lift the wick adjuster assembly and turn it upside down. Make sure that the gasket stays in its proper position. Turn the wick cover to the open position to unlock it. Remove the wick cover. Fold the wick towards the center to free it from the teeth. Remove the wick. Fold the wick towards the center. The studs on the wick must go through the holes in the assembly. Press the wick into the teeth so that they stick. Install the wick holder and turn it to the closed position. Turn the knob clockwise to raise the wick all the way. Reinstall the wick adjuster assembly. You want to make sure that there is no slack in the wick as you lower the assembly back into place. Install the four wing nuts. Tighten the wing nuts cross-torque style by tightening one, then the one on the opposite side of the assembly. This will help them tighten evenly. Then do the same to the other two wing nuts. Raise and lower the wick and trigger the safety shutoff device to test the motion. If it does not move correctly, then reinstall the wick and test it again until it moves properly. Reinstall the wind cover. Remove the knob and install the base. Then install the knob and install the fuel cap. Connect the wires to the battery case. Install the battery case and install the screws to secure it. Install the batteries and close the case. Lower the cabinet onto the base. Install the cabinet screws to secure it. Call us at 877-447-4768 if you have any questions, or send an email to customerservice@ghpgroupinc.com.